Yep, let us know what your boss section is. 179, your Dirty J Knicks flies. Got it ready. I told y'all before. Two watch shorty in here. You know what I'm saying?
He dropped the youngest, Big Blue now. What's up, Blue?
What it do? What it do?
What's going on, man?
I'm good.
Besides the show and the money, it's getting better and bigger.
Yeah.
House
is
getting bigger. More cars.
Yeah. A little more.
Little more cars. But how many cars you got right now?
I got 5 cars, a Sprinter, and a bus.
Is Sprinter and the bus blue too? Or you got them black?
Nah,
they ain't blew them out.
Yeah, they black.
So what made you just do all your cars blue? Just because you just had to show out?
No, I just wanted to get them blue. I just wanted to get them another. They was all different colors. I had kind of really wanted to decorate my house. Like, I just be parking on my side and just, I just wanted to go with that color for right now.
So I definitely got to salute you because I remember just like, let's go back memory lane of me and you being on the line, talking, even trying to figure out how to do a show. I think the first show we was trying to do when you were just doing it independently, doing it on your own, was, I think, Center Stage. We were trying to figure it out. We just couldn't figure it out.
No, the crazy thing is, farther back than that, you remember, it was like 2016 or something, bro. I had saw you at Papa Do's.
Showed it.
I saw you at Papa Do's. It was me. That was the time I was working with Drummer Boy.
Uh-huh.
And I had came up to your table, took a picture with you.
That's crazy.
You don't remember that?
I do remember that.
Yeah.
That's crazy. So you've been doing it for a long time, man, and always been a humble soul. I got to definitely salute you because you always been 1,000. Every time I see you, it's always so, you know what I'm saying, 1,000 with us. This Drake record, man, for a long time people thought you was signed to Drake. How did you even come with a Drake record? Like, how did that happen?
It was just natural, man. Like, he just hit me up on IG. Like, it was, like, real natural. Like, everything, every feature I really did on this album was just, like, natural connections. It wasn't, like, no force label stuff, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't nothing like that. It was just all like just natural getting in the studio, create type situation.
Right. So did you ever think that this was gonna happen? Because I know we was when you were just being on the phone, like just sitting on some bros, like Ice on My Baby was dropping. You had these records going, and the way the music spread, I'm telling you, was big in so many different cities, and just now it's a different effect. It's different. It's no Young, just Blue.
Yeah.
What's the difference now? How you feel? Like, is this something that you always imagined?
Yeah, I always imagine it. Like, you never can know when it's going to come. I just always imagine it. I just always knew I'd be here. I just ain't know, like, when, you feel me? Just putting the work in and putting the grind in. So I just never stopped, you know what I'm saying? That's the main thing, for real, just keeping it going, you feel me?
So what keeps you motivated? Because I know you got the little ones, you know what I'm saying? I know you got wifey.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, my kids, you know what I'm saying, and just music, like, I really have, like, just a genuine love for music, like, you know what I'm saying? All the rest of the stuff just come with it, you know what I'm saying? But I really have a love for music, so that's what really keep me motivated. Like, it ain't like I'm doing it to get a check or, you know what I'm saying, all this. It's just, I like making music, you feel me? I like getting in the studio.
Sure. So tell me this family life, man. How do you balance? Because, like, that's one thing I always say. I definitely got to salute you. Big round of applause for just being our standing father, from what I see.
No,
you know what I'm saying?
And
standing up and keeping your lady next to you.
Nah, for sure.
You know what I'm saying? How do you maneuver through that? Like, you know what I'm saying? Being in the rap game, you know, girls becoming crazy.
Yeah.
How you maneuver through that and you don't have no problem holding your wifey hand and saying, this me. This is all me.
I feel like it's just, once you embrace that, like, I feel like people really respect you more. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's, you already know at the end of the day what it is with your girl. So I feel like that's just more better to me. Like, a lot of people be like, I don't be understanding. People be like, you know what I'm saying? If you, like, your relationship holding back your career, I feel like music is music, bro. People don't care, like, you know what I'm saying? A thirsty girl gonna be thirsty anyway.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? For real. So even if you with a girl or not, so I don't know, man. I just try not to think about it, for real. Like, I don't know. I mean, ain't nobody perfect, you know. Right. I ain't saying I'm perfect, you feel me? Far from perfect, but I just,
you gonna take care of that family.
Yeah, you feel me? That's my first and foremost goal, you know what I'm saying? So
how many more kids you trying to have, man? Because you running the numbers up, man.
Man, how many I can afford, man? How many you think?
How many you got now?
I got three.
I got three. Okay,
I got three right now. I don't know. Like, I'm scared. I'm only reason I'm scared that. Yeah, kid, I think I'm going to have a girl. That's why I'm scared to have another one. If I knew I was going to have a boy, I really can't do that, though. Huh? I can't. They got it where you could, like,
You ain't got to do all that. Why you so scared to have a girl?
I just don't want no girl, man.
When I tell you a girl gonna change your life, my daughter, I had a first. Listen, man, you know I was.
I'm already good. That's why God give me balls.
I was a slut bucket back in the day. You hear me? I'm talking about big old slut bucket. I was. I'm keep fucking. But my daughter changed my life, man.
Yeah.
That girl is different. You gonna give her the world.
Yeah.
You gotta have a girl.
No. I'm straight. I love my boys, man. I'm boys. You know what I'm saying? They.
You know you gonna have a girl, right? I'm just telling you.
Don't speak that on me.
I'm telling you. Moonboy's out right now, man. Okay, let's play something new. You know what I'm saying? What's that record yesterday went crazy that I was shocked? I'm in the crowd. I'm like, I think the movie record. What's the record that you said that went crazy? My Life a Movie?
Yeah, it's called Angels Never Cry with me, Bag, and Kodak.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to get into that?
Yeah,
exclusive.
We get into that. Yeah,
y'all turn your radios up, man. Blue is in the building. Y'all make sure y'all keep listening. Big Stewie's High on 7.9. You dig?